Weeks ago, we were singing the praises of Peter Shilton. Well, it hasn't been a good night for his England deputy, David Seaman. The Queen's Park Rangers man dropping the sort of clangor all keepers dread. Conference Greg Downs is surprised as anyone to see that one squirm out of his grasp. 1-0 at half-time then, and Coventry's fullback involved again in the build-up to goal number two. A deep cross to the far post. And watch now for the involvement of the other fullback, Brian Burrows. But the goal owed everything to a striker in top form. A sweet volley from Kevin Drinkle, and that's three goals in three games for him since his £800,000 move from those other Rangers of Glasgow. So QPR's lean spell goes on. They did have some consolation, a penalty by Paul Wright, 10 minutes from time, but that is scant consolation indeed for being knocked out. QPR won.